can't believe you walked all the way to the service station to get the tube for refueling, but you didn't bring a fuel tank. What did you think? A fuel tank was just going to fall out of the sky? Okay. What do you think? $1 million was just going to fall out of the sky?
It doesn't work that way.
Well, how does it work that way?